accused of nearly beating his girlfriend to death will stand trial next month. Ryan Cameron in court today. He's accused of beating Carly Hager, nearly killing her back in October of last year. She spoke out, coming forward on TV to try to help others by sharing her story. If convicted, Cameron could spend decades in prison.